Hi, Baxter. Hello, everybody. Here we are in the Foster Kitten Garden guest suite. We're going to do something crazy today. First off, let's just mention, in case it hasn't been mentioned before, we are litter training the little darlings because there's been some peeing going on. We saw Rudy peeing on the floor, then somebody peed in Panther's old bed, which you've probably already seen in the vlogs. So we've had to pull the bed out of here. I'm being attacked. Oh, the lunacy. So the kittens are turning 5 weeks. That's today or tomorrow is the official day. Oh, someone's climbing my back. So I thought we would, Sharon and I have been discussing, and we thought it might be time to start moving them towards solid food, because you know what? The fights at the milk bar are just getting crazy, and poor Nornie is really starting to lose her patience a bit, which is amazing because she's such a sorry mom. Hi, Nornie. I see you over there. So here we are. Now, no guarantees that this is going to work. It could degenerate into even more mayhem than things degenerate into around here. I guess what you do is you take a little bit of wet food on your finger. This is where it's going to get messy. And you introduce the food to the kittens and just see what they think about it. Hey, Jimmy. Let's try Mitch first. Nope, let's try Jimmy first. Now remember, don't bite the finger that feeds you. Oh yeah, he's using the tongue so far. That's good. That's a little bit of teeth in there at the end. That's there we go. Okay, so Jimmy did pretty good. Oh, this is disgusting. I don't like this. I'm a vegan. Sharon and I are both vegans, and this is not the most. And now, the interesting part of the thing, and now I'm being attacked from beneath, and I've got a finger full of food. I can't defend myself. No, whose crazy idea was this? Well, I think it was mine. Baxter, quit eating my shorts and eat my finger. Where are you, Baxter? Over here. Baxter, look. Come on. Baxter. Oh, you guys are not cooperating. Rudy. Oh. Jimmy, those are claws on my bare legs. Baxter, look. Oh, Baxter's licking. There we go. Oh, there go the teeth. Yeah, the teeth always come at the end. I got to remember to move the finger before the teeth get in there. Okay, that's two. That's two for five. Let's see what Rudy says. Rudy, Mr. Patootie. Rudy's not ready. Rudy, don't make me stick my food finger up your nose. Mitch, come on, you're a big crazy guy. You can do this. No, Jimmy. Ugh. This is just nuts. I don't know what I was thinking. You know what? I didn't get much sleep last night. I think that's what I was thinking. Oh, Jimmy. I know, you're up on my lap because you like it. Oh, here we go, down here. Jimmy, a little bit more. Show the world how stellar you are. Woo. Just leave me most of my finger, please. Ah, thank you, Jimmy. There's Cupcake. Hi, Tasia. Tasia, want to try a little? Oh, she's moving out of position. I can't get the stuff on my made it too soupy. Tasia. No, Tasia's not ready, either. And Mitch just wants to eat my toes. They probably smell really nice. Hi, Tasia. Hi, beautiful. Oh. Straight to the teeth. That's our girl. Cupcake indeed. Just call me Stumpy from now on. Oof. Just be gentle. She is, for the only girl, well, I guess it's the only girl amongst four boys, so she's rough and tumble. There's nothing delicate beyond the looks of this little girl. I think she's not trusting my finger. Ow! You! You bad little girly. Okay, well, at least she's... she tried some. That's good. That's better than Rudy and Mitch. You know, and Jimmy's smacking his lips here. I don't know how much further I want to go. I also brought in a few treats. I thought I'd try and entice Mum in, but I don't know. I don't know if that's going to work. You can bring her to the gate. Hey, Nornie. Can you get your treats? There you go. Oh, you didn't see them at first. And Nornie is a big, big tray full of them if you want to come in. You want to come in? You come in and you can get them. Yeah, you got to come in though. We're trying to, Nornie's doing really well about being in here with us. And so we're just trying to get her more and more involved. She's doing great. Everyone's doing great. Everyone's healthy. We got some little peeps going in the peep boxes. Everyone's having a good time enjoying the big pan. Oh, look. Oh, Nornie, that was clever. Do that again. That was very well done. Yo, she's so talented. She's a very talented girl. Okay, well, we're... yeah, I'll help you out with that one, Nornie. There you go. Yes, Nornie, why make your way into the big pen where you can just pull the treats through the gate? You little smarty girl. While that's going on, let's see what Jimmy says. Oh, Jimmy likes the cat food. Jimmy likes my finger. Oh. There you go, baby. Oh. Okay, well, you know, once again, I've bitten off way too much I can chew. I could chew, and I got cat food on my camera. Oh, the horror, the shock, and I'm going out of focus. And Mitch has got claws in my legs. Oh, well, you know, I think the last couple of vlogs were quite sedate, so I hope everyone's happy that. Oh, Mitch, I hope everyone's enjoying my misery, my joyful misery with kittens, and whoop. Let's get those treats back out there for Mom. Didn't realize she knocked out some more. Oh, this is the mayhem I thought it would be. Okay, well, I'm going to stop it now because we're over 7 minutes and this is just insane. And I can't do this with only one hand. So I'll let you know later how it all went. Whether we get the last two, Rudy and Mitch, to eat some solid food today. And thanks for watching, everybody. I hope I survive this to see you again. Goodbye. And we're back. Okay, so all five did try food off of my my finger. I finally got Mitch and Rudy to do it. And all five tried to remove part of my finger while getting food off my finger. So that's good. Everyone's still wild to some degree. Yeah, Nornie still won't come in. Even though I got her food up. Up on her box configuration, trying to entice her in. And here we all are, just hanging out. It's super hot. Got the fans going, got all sorts of training going. We're just having a good time. Hope you are too. Okay, thanks again, everybody. Goodbye. Say goodbye, Rudy. Smacking his lips because he ate some real cat food. Woohoo!